What's up, Jim?
Thank you all for coming. I really appreciate it. Como dije, el Sandy, para que vengan, le dan guato a Moriah, ¿verdad? Because she pulled an all-nighter, okay? She slept like an hour, yes, she did. All right. Well, Moriah wanted to sing the Star Spangled Banner. I don't know, because I don't know it, pero. Let's try and sing it. So, good. There's some kind of bird. Does it have the, is the tree?
Oh, say can you see the bird
pretty nice organization. This is our 8th year. The first year we missed it. I guess I wasn't on Facebook that much that year or something that I missed it. But yeah, it's a big organization, it's grown big. But last year and this year, because of COVID, they decided to be virtually. So here we are, virtually, I guess, even though there's 30 some of us here. And we really appreciate it. You guys have been part of Moriah's life. Well, that's coming up. The last few years, right? And we really appreciate Valley, yeah. And for the last few years, and the organization, that's great. I mean, the first year was to raise $25,000. At least the second year was to raise $25,000. This year was $75,000, and the last I looked at it was at $88,000. So they do help a lot of people, I mean, a lot of families with Down syndrome and different therapies and counseling and stuff like that. So I really like their organization. As far as Moriah, well, I guess you guys are her therapy and as long as the family and the church. So that helps out, right? But it's just wonderful to be part of this. And I'm just thank you, God, for this morning, just for allowing us to be here all together for this is wonderful organization that has decided to start and just help families out in the River Valley that needs help in some way. with becoming a new parent and such, even adults with Down syndrome. We appreciate this group that's here. Just thankful for everyone that really supports us and helps Moriah lift her up. And we're just very grateful. Just give us a good time while we're here. And thank you for they made it safely. And as we go home as well, help us on the walk. It won't be that long, but just help us and that nobody faints. And of course, for the meal afterwards, thank you. Thanks for that, for Chepo, for allowing us to make that food and whoever else helped Mela and Esma. Thank you once again, and we just praise your name for all your goodness and all you do for us, and for all that you provide for us, more than we need and deserve. In Jesus' name we pray. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
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 This room's real nice, Matthew.
Hi, hey, Mama.
That's good, isn't it?
You want your hair blue?
Hi, Mama. You have to be waving.
We're
somebody gets near the you can push your teeth. Thank you.